Marcus Jensen majored in chemistry because that's where the steady careers were. Job security, health benefits, 2 weeks vacation, 401k. And best of all, people were hiring. Marcus got recruited right out of grad school by La Gringa. Sheltered guy that he was, thought he was getting a job with the SB Corporation, a multinational pharmaceutical company based in Bolivia, which, of course, it is. He just didn't realize what the product was. But when he finally figured it out, he decided it didn't really matter. He's making more in 1 month than his friends make in 5 years. And best of all, chicks. So many chicks. Almost as important, for the first time in his life, he's getting respect. La Gringa stationed Marcus at the Chemical Institute in Libertad Province. Over the past 3 years, he's been teaching cartel members how to produce high-quality cocaine. True, most of these idiots never made it past the second grade, but it appears they finally found a subject they're passionate about. As for Marcus, his rationalization is...
Look, someone's gonna make the cocaine, someone's gonna make the money. It might as well be me, right?
You are right, Marcus, just not for much longer.
We got a mission down there, but we ain't gonna do that. Because we wanna grab all the intel we can grab before we start doing some missions. Toxic assets. Nope. What the hell? That looks like a crazy ass base. Come on, man. Stick to landing now. Don't be a jammer, no, okay. So far so good. Doesn't look like they got a jammer. Ah, shit!
Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Sniper, top of the tower. Got another tango.
What is that?
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Good job, rebels! Snap her down.
All good, all clear.
Let's see, where the hell? There's the opening we can go through though. But the problem is...
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault. Target marked. Target acquired. Say the word. That tango's down. Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
What?
Hay disparos. Todos cúbranse.
Come on, Sinchat! I need you, Sinchat!
Tangles are marked. Standing by. Roger. Target acquired.
Fire, fire, fire!
Kill confirmed.
Good job, team. I like the way you attack, boys.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Go into the base now. Grab that intel we want. Just don't want to get caught. We don't want those Unidad patrols after us.
Karen, I saw your old pal, La Gringa. I guess you know her as Dr. Svensson. She has come a long way since your NGO went belly up. The CIA fronts used to be sexy. And during the Cold War, the State Department used to send ballet companies into places like Italy and Japan.
No worries, man. Two tangos. Gotta take care of it.
Ballerinas in those pointy shoes and everything. But if you dump ballet instead of bringing biochemistry science types to Bolivia...
Clear!
Clear over here.
That bastard had no chance. Business taking care of it, people. Got some couple of tagums on bagum. But first, let's grab some intel.
According to this, the cartel's getting their precursor chemicals from a company called Via B Gas. Looks like they cut a deal with the refinery chief to obtain the chemicals on the open market. We should have a talk with this gentleman.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, yes, sir. I want the gun part. I want the guns. Is there nearby? Where am I? Yes, there is. I knew it. Better be a nice ass gun, though. Wait, where am I? There we go. A lot of tanks here, though.
Check it out, weapons case.
Take it.
This'll go nice with my boots.
Reload. And now, let's see if we have to grab some more intel, or if we are ready for the missions. All Libertad, and as you can see, people, we are ready for the missions. Let's take the first one. I think it was this one. Let's see. The chemical tray. Libertad Bojan is rumored to be one of the cartel's top chemists. His identity is still unknown, but we recently learned the location of his residence. Search the house might provide clues to the boss's identity and to help us to track him down.
We've got a possible location on the local Bojan's residence. Sweep the house and get me an ID on this asshole.
Aye, aye, ma'am. He's in there. Or let's fast travel, people. That way I can grab some water and be ready to do the main missions. Libertad, here we come. Dang it! Still dark! Come on, man! I don't like it when it's dark. I get scared. What? Did you call me? Here we are, people. Chopper time. Get out of here, Rebel!
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Where is the first mission? There's the first mission. Oh, we got a gun here as well, I think. Maybe? Lieutenant? Interrogate the high value target. For secret intel. Alright. Maybe I gotta do that as well. But first, it looked like a big ass town though.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around.
Let's see if we can land on the roof.
Pretty good sized city considering the location.
Yeah, it's a big ass city, man.
A little bit of Houston. Everything is built around the oil refinery.
Oh, she don't want to get caught. Get the chopper down. Oh shit! Okay, this is a bad place to be. Stay down, man.
Drone is airborne.
Get down, Blackie! You know what? I really like this one, the new thing you can do with the spotting. Guns.
I got a third target.
He makes 5.
Good job, Rebel. A lot of bastards in that house. That's a dirty house. Okay, we got three tangles, I think. Where the hell are those tangles? Are they sleeping or something? Oh, they're sleeping!
Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Nah, man. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go inside the building. No, don't you die! Well, that didn't go as planned. Oh, those bastards better jump down. Team! Team! God damn it, team! Y'all better jump down, team! Oh, man! No one's gonna save me! Oh, this mission could have been so easy. But I'm pretty sure when I come back on my 2 feet, because those bastards aren't, yeah, those bastards aren't. Oh! Come on!
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Do it!
Fuck, took you so long.
But what happened to those tangles though? What happened to the sleeping tangles? What? Did you do that, Midas? Oh, you crazy ass son of a gun.
I've got the target. Target's marked. Acquired. Good to go.
Damn, all right, team.
Away. Ready. Call the shot.
Take care of it.
Opening fire.
Good job, team.
We're cool, we're cool.
Man, I really like that slingshot. That slingshot is crazy. That slingshot been helping a lot for me.
We got hostile. I think we're all clear, man. I'm seeing 2 narcos here. Close to that nasty looking dump. Ready to assault. Taking a shot.
Good job, team. Don't want to get spotted.
Eyes on 2 Sicarians.
It's like the boss's house. Let's go check it out.
Where? This one? It's an ugly house. This can't be the house. This one? Oh, that one maybe. Gotta be that one. Yeah, I think that's the bad boss house. But first, wrong button. I need some help from the rep. I wanted some help from my rebels.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Here's target number 5.
Should we go after the lieutenant though? No.
Nobody here. Search the house, see if there's anything useful.
Well, I got some meat and wine here. I'm thirsty. But I gotta focus though. Pool table. And a big ass TV. I like this house. Maybe I'm going to move in here. Big ass bed. Oh shit. That was scary. That was scary shit.
the computer here. I'm hacking it.
Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchon himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
I'll pilot.
To the market, Jeeves.
The crazy part is we still don't know who the boss is of this province, Libertad.
Point 4. Locate the Chemical Institute.
Ah! Chopper! Get up! Chopper! Don't get down! No! You need that chopper! Get out of here, chopper!
Oh, shit! It's a big ass base! Don't be a Unidad base, though.
Perfect landing!
What? It was perfect. That's what I thought. I mean, that's what I wanted to do. Perfect landing between two trees.
Enemy activity nearby. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
I ain't afraid. Come on.
Check
who are you?
Targets. We got civilians in the area.
Please don't be a jammer. Please don't be a jammer. Please don't be a jammer. No jammer. What is this? Big ass factory? Two tangles.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third.
A doctor? A sniper?
Next five.
Another sniper.
Sniper
two
there.
Snipers?
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Another
hey,
sniper.
Sniper on the roof.
God brings us to damn, lot of tangles. Is that a sniper?
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain.
Did I see him just move inside the house?
All right, that's I count 15 of them.
Even he can't count. Come on, man. Kill him! Don't be scared.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
God damn you bastard! What kind of base is this? You sick freaks!
Marking an enemy.
One thing sure though. There's a lot of tangles here. This ain't no damn small group of tangles. I don't even know where to begin. I'm afraid if I start shooting enough, I get detected. The boss is gonna run away. What is that? Nothing. Hey!
That's 20 guys. Just spotted one.
20 tangles! 21 tangles! And we are 4! That's a terrible mismatch.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger. Target acquired. I've got the target. Got him.
Good job, team. You gotta work really well now, guys. I need you to need me to need you. I can't do this by myself. You crazy ass. What you doing that? Is this your house? Let's see. Can we find some more tangles? Who should I go after now, though?
I got a narco over here.
Get out of there, Tangles. Oh, sniper.
I got eyes on a sniper.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Them rebels, attack them. Fall back. Goddamn, Blackie, you the one who missed that shot. It wasn't me, man. That was you, Blackie. Chopper, move left. I mean, flank left. Ah, shit. Going after the sniper building. Come on, soldiers.
Opening fire. Enemy down.
Ooh, I have a close one. Show yourself, man. Come on. Who? Oh, shit. Don't you get caught now, team! How the hell, Holt, haven't you been caught yet?
Tangles are marked. Standing by. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked.
Say the word.
Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, man. God damn it, this mission went crazy. Fire!
You guys ready? Fire!
What? Who did that? Who took care of him? God damn it, move. Screw this shit. I'm going in. Helicopter?
Here comes some more of them.
Shit balls.
Oh, don't you blow me, Granada. Get in the building, damn it. What? Watch my six! It's a big ass building though. How the hell am I supposed to find him? Is he upstairs? Is he downstairs?
Fuck, sniper!
Is it you, doctor? Stop it, doctor!
Silencio.
Oh, hell, it is him! Get your ass over here, dog.
Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him to.
Oh god, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know, he runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone.
And you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back.
Aw, man, I want to shoot him!
Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel patrol in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
Marcus Jensen. God damn, traitor! I ain't got no time to save the rebels.
We're in a mission, goddammit! Get out of my way!
Ready?
Fire!
Hold on.
Gotta destroy that car, come on soldiers!
Didn't have any more rocket launchers.
Come on, team, take care of it. But the most important thing is that mission completed, though. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna take down the chopper.
Fucking hell.
But we got the mission completed. And now we just gotta tag that shit.
We got them all. So let's check the truck for any loot we might need.
Tag it.
The rebels are gonna love this. It's a pharmacy.
5,000 points. And I need your damn truck, homeboy. Because we got a chopper after us. We gotta make a cool entrance to this mission. Gonna try and land on that building if you see it.
Out, out, out! Everyone out!
Please don't be a jammer, please don't be a god damn it jammer! Man boy, where the hell are you landing? That's not the spot meters!
Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner.
Point him out.
Around the parking area.
Deploying drone. Signal's all bad.
Come on, rebels, I need your help now, rebels.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
What get the bandejo?
Got the target. Say the word, boss. Unit activate. Tango firing.
shit! Oh man, talk about being really sneaky. Bad sniping right now. Tango's going down though. Where is the last damn tango though? Please don't die, please don't die. Tango down. Cleaning house, people. Oh, we got some intel in that house. I wasn't as sneaky as I wanted, but we are getting the job done though. Need to locate the precursors. Stop it down, homie!
Those cartel dicks chatting with each other. You could put a dent in that with this. Location of one of their network stations.
Tango's down. Looks pretty, pretty clear. Except the chopper.
We got more tangos coming in. Taking fire from the parking area. Find some fucking cover.
Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
Alright, we need to hurry the fudge up. We need to find some ammo. Oh shit, it wasn't clear as I thought it was.
Engaging tangos.
Now you.
Oh. Frag out. Get God. Some.
First one down.
Got a visual on a chemical storage site. Could be a precursor stock. We need to destroy it and hunt down any others hidden in the province.
You explode that. Goddamn sucker. Woo! Lot of action going up. That's it?
Target down.
Sniper, get down.
Get up! Now, how the hell can I make a great landing here without being detected? That's the question. Is that my chopper? Why the hell does it doesn't look like there's an enemy in this place at all? Almost look like an enemy free zone. Does it? Or is it? Still gotta locate the chief though. But the problem is, how the hell am I supposed to get inside? Man, why can't you just go up, man? Why you gotta always make so much drama? Alright, at least we're going in upstairs.
Got eyes on the refinery, Chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
What is this? Kitching out here too?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
Don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you. We want you to stop.
Mira, pues, this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah? Well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut the rigs down ourselves.
Fuck off, pinches gringos.
Oh, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Goddamn General MacArthur. Heading to the oil rigs.
What? No, man, I was just kidding. Damn it. I thought the mission was completed. Oh, man. Gotta do that shit all over again. Okay. Alright. A man gotta do what a man gotta do. Guess I gotta talk to him. Talk to him again.
We got a couple of fronts here.
I don't see him.
Close to the camp entrance.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Copy. Target marked. Got it.
Oh, I like that. This shit
is just one of the oilers.
Take it out.
How the hell did we get here? Huh? Destroy. Okay, the map isn't. This base isn't easy as I thought. Gotta destroy all these oil derricks.
Go marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Marking a captain.
It got both Unidad and. Santa Blanca cocktail members.
Just say the word. Target marked. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. He's dead.
Take care of it.
That's close.
Where's my C4?
Eyes on two Unidad soldiers. The mine silo.
Demo's primed. Demo's primed and in place.
Now I want to get a good view of this blowing, guys. I'm sure you two want to see it as well. Let's see if this works. Aw, man! What if we motor the shit out of it?
Calling for indirect fire.
That's one down.
Well, that didn't go as planned, but at the...
That's it, we're clear.
But at the same time, you guys got a show, though. I was hoping the whole shit was going down. But it did not. Four down, two more to go. I'm gonna take these two. Make it a little bit easier.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Second oil. What? How many goddamn oil derricks do we got here?
I asked Pat Katari to send us a vehicle.
I'm not gonna kill any more civilians, dammit. I don't want the mission to be failed again. Going to the second oil. There we go. Oh shit, there's a small bay down there. Approaching the second oil derrick. It's time for business again, people. Of course.
The drone's fucked up. Jam.
It's jammed.
The submachine gun by the camp entrance.
The rebels for some indirect fire.
Yo, cartel gunman, at the entrance to the camp.
Is this gonna work? Nope, it did not.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse!
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
You mean they seen you? Seen me? Good job, rebels.
Enemy spotted.
Got another tango.
God damn it, stand still. The worst thing is, it's the rebels. I mean, the Santa Blanca gangsters. Gangsters? Santa Blanca, I mean, god damn it. Unidad patrol. If they spot you, they would just call for more reinforcements, and those guys will just keep on coming and coming and coming.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiraron.
Repitado. Ah! Ah! Dang it! Oh damn, good job, rebels. You know what? Goddamn team.
Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Let's go forging crazy, man. Let's take care of the oil derrick before the damn unit that patrol comes.
There's the last of the oil rigs.
Who are you, man? Talk to me, you criminal.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Going on.
Take care of business, man. I need some more ammo, yeah.
Demo's primed and in place.
First C4 planted. Going for the second one.
Got nothing to shoot at.
Demo's primed.
Second one.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Nice to hear that, soldier.
C4 primed.
Let's blow three of them down. Get out of there, meters! Five down. Better not die, Rebel.
Time to talk to the VFB gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Okay, that's why I shouldn't have killed him earlier.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Let's see now. If the goddamn refinery chief will listen to us now, that bastard.
I'm in. Let's go.
That's why the first time the mission got failed, because I killed that son of a gun. I shouldn't have done that. Now I understand that. We gotta go back and talk to him after we destroyed 12 of his refinery. Derricks, oil derricks. Let's see if the goddamn chief will cooperate with us now. He better. He better cooperate now. Man, I got no time for side missions. It's all about the main missions. Well, I see you there, Chief.
Woo!
God damn! Where you at, Chief? Talk to me.
Go away, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn VFB gas.
You're no better than el puto cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, he will be on your head.
I can live with that.
Mm-hmm. Mission completed. The refinery chief has spoken. I ain't gonna kill you again, man. Last time I did that, the mission got failed. I know the mission is complete, but anyways, I'm gonna give you a slap, though. Take that, son of a gun. Get out of my face. Blue screen coming up. One to bring all the cartel members to the Guantanamela. Ahí a Guantanamela. Guantanamela. Ahí a Guantanamela. Let's park the chopper here. It is the last mission now, McNuggets. Last mission of the province. Stop here at the football field. And I'm gonna run the last 300 meters. Don't care about those tangles. I'm going straight for the traitor. Gotta be sneaky, sneaky. Gotta grab that traitor, bring him to Bowman.
All good, all clear.
Why is it so quiet though? What?
We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Got no time to look at the picture evidence, damn it! Get out of here! Let me know if you see anyone.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Shh, be quiet, woman.
Back off! I'm a scientist.
Hands.
Show me your hands. Show me your hands, Blackie.
Fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit, Jensen's getting
back
away.
Off. Get your goddamn hands off!
You try that shit again, and I'll put a bullet in both of your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
Get away from me, you fucking psycho!
Shut up, Blackie!
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Get in the car, damn it!
Buckle up, people.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
You better. Cause we gotta get the fudge out of here now. In a broken car.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the witch market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information.
Oh, I wanna kill these bastards.
You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
I want to kill you so bad, Jensen, you traitor. You are a disgrace, man. Donald Trump is mad at you. Barack Obama is mad at you. Huh? For being black and being traitor. And I'm mad at these roads, goddammit. So many goddamn turns. I'm making... I'm just gonna turn off the motor. Get your ass out of the car, you goddamn
scientist!
I wanna kick your ass, boy. I wanna really kick your ass. Get in here!
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait, wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know.
That's all I'm asking.
Hold up.
Sniper!
Great writer Balzac once said, to have a family is to become hostage to fortune. I told El Yayo we had something in common. We're both too old to start over. Me to start a new organization. You to start a new family.